Hey, what's up? Nice to see you around. I hope you and family are keeping well. May I expect a subscription? The black-crested gibbon is an endangered species of gibbon found in China, Laos, and northern Vietnam, with 4 subspecies. The species exhibits sexual dichromatism. The male is almost completely black, but sometimes with white or buff cheeks, while the female is a golden or buff color with variable black patches, including a black streak on the head. Gibbons are forest dwellers and are well known for their habit of swinging between the branches of the rainforest on their long arms, a method of locomotion known as brachiation. Gibbons are also adept, however, at walking upright, both on the ground and in the trees. Black-crested gibbons live in small family groups consisting of a monogamous male and female and their offspring. Occasionally, groups reportedly may contain additional mature females. These apes are predominantly arboreal, and the group forages and sleeps amongst the trees. Led by the female, the breeding pair partakes in vigorous bouts of singing in the morning, which hauntingly echo through the forest. A single young is born every 2 to 3 years, and the infant is usually weaned once it reaches 2 years old. They feed preferentially on ripe, sugar-rich fruit, such as figs, but occasionally consume vitamin-rich leaf buds and rarely eat animals. I just hope you liked this video, and we'll look forward to see you pretty soon. Till then, take care and be cool.